Hi there! This is our first trip to Vasquez Rocks Natural Area. It is located at Agua Dulce, California, which is north of LA County.
Yep.
It has many trails. Either you can go on horse or walk on foot. You can go on many hikes and on trails. There are many rock formations that you can see and climb or even go on the top of.
And one has a name.
Here, me and my brother are trying to climb this rock formation at the entrance of Vasquez Rocks. As you can see, it is very steep and very hard for us to climb.
Yeah, in the front.
Yeah, but on the top it's getting harder and harder. But at the bottom is very easy.
Yeah, but when you move to the side a little bit, you can walk up and then you're on top.
Yeah. And if you want to get down, go down very slowly.
Yeah, on the same path. If you see another path, go down that one.
And here, I am almost at the top.
That's the path you can take to go up.
And there's a kind of cave-like thing. And my brother's all the way over there.
Yeah.
It's so high.
Get down on your feet. I climbed up this mountain right over there. Hi, yi, 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 yi. Good. Let's get it done.
See? I'm going to the top. Anna.
Thank you.
only starting to hike.
No, you can't come down.
Can't come like that.
Go back.
Easy to get down.
Okay, guys. That's enough. That's enough.
I'll find up here.
That's enough.
Hold on,
that's funny, guys.